Welcome back. How you all doing today? I hope you all are having a great day. Thank you all so much for stopping by today. I appreciate you all. God bless you all. So for today's video, I am going to be unboxing and also be trying with you guys a glasses that is called Blue Light Filter Glasses. Alright, on this channel I have featured a blue light glasses before, but from another company. This company that I'm promoting today, yeah, let me use that word, it's called Optical Online. You can also reach out to them on Instagram as Optical Online. Also on the website, if you Google them, they have so many amazing frames that can fit so different features of faces, right? You know, we all have different shapes on our face, so we all have different glasses that will suit our faces. So they have different type that will match any type of face shape. All right, so before jumping into this video, if today is your first time coming across my channel, please do not forget to subscribe and do turn on your notification post so as to get notified whenever I have a new video. And please do not forget to leave me comment in the comment section. Let me know your thought about this video. So without wasting much of your time, let's jump right into this video.
Do you believe in love? How crazy it could be. Baby, baby, stop. Take it easy.
So before I move on into the unboxing, I would like to give you just few benefits of using blue light glasses. Alright, it's supposed to help you to protect the eyes by blocking the harmful rays from the digital devices such as your phone, your laptop, your desktop, your iPad, you know, every devices that we use that has a lot of lights. It's going to help you to dim it and to protect the rays that are coming so as for you not to harm your eyes. All right, you know, as we age, we tend to have that problem. And in this time and age that we all are so addicted, I just use that word, it might be too much for some people, all right, because not everybody are addicted to social media or devices, but most people are always on their phone nowadays, all right? So that's why I use that word. So if you don't find that word, if you don't resonate with the word, I'm sorry. That's the only word that came to my mind right now. So in order for you to protect your eyes from getting, you know, damaged, I would recommend you use blue lighter glasses. I'll be using the one from the other company and I'm about to try another one. This one is by Optical Online, all right, and it's going to help you to reduce headache, because when you strain your eyes too much, you begin to have headaches. It's going to help you to, it's going to promote restful sleep, all right, and it will prevent tired eyes, all right. Those are the benefits of wearing a blue light glasses to protect you from, you know, all those the rays that are coming. And those benefits I just mentioned will be so helpful for us, because you don't want to wake up with a tired eyes when you're going to be having an important meeting for the next day, and you don't want to have headache. How do you function at work when you have too much of headache? And also you want to have a nice sleep at night, right? So in order for you to protect, to have all this amazing stuff that I just mentioned to prevent them, in order for you to prevent everything that I just mentioned, I would recommend you try a blue light glasses. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and unbox, which I already did because I wasn't too sure. Of course, I don't know how the glasses look inside, but I'll open this box because I wasn't too sure where this box came from, because I have other stuff. So now when I open it and I saw this, and this is from Optical Online. So Optical Online. So I said, okay, let me just pause it right there, don't open it anymore. So I did, and now I'm going to be unboxing with you guys. These glasses are very, very affordable. Most of them, I think they are 49 or 46 if I'm not wrong. I don't want to give you wrong information, but I'll put the right price on the screen just in case I'm giving you wrong information. They are very, very affordable. It came in this beautiful pouch. Look at that, This is really beautiful. It's so cute. It's very feminine too. I just love things that look very girly. Yeah, it has this gold button right here. So you just open it this way, and this is how it's looking when you open it. All right. So I'll go ahead and bring it out. It came in this package as well. So there's nothing else inside of it. So go ahead and we open it. Let's pop this baby girl on and see how it suits my face. And the color of this is like a gold. Yeah, it looks like gold. Yeah, so this is how it's looking. So I'm gonna go ahead and pop it on and let's see. Ooh, look at that. This is beautiful. You know, when they reached out to me via the email, they asked me to pick. I was so contemplating if this style is going to suit me, but I picked it. Like I said, they have different styles on their website that will suit any type of face shape. All right, so this is the one I picked and I'm glad I did. It is suit me. What do you guys think? I feel like it suit me, fits me perfectly. Even though I have this long lashes going on, the lashes is not even touching it. All right, it's not even touching, it's not bothering it. None of it is affecting each other. The lashes is doing her own thing, the baby girl is doing her own thing. So it's really beautiful with this gold detailing right here and the frame too. So this is how it's looking on the side right there, and it helps me to see clearly with the lights that I have in front of me right now. Maybe you can see the reflection on the glasses too. So you know, I have a lot of, you know, lights here shooting this video. It does dim it down and I feel very comfortable looking at the light directly like that. Without, if I'm not wearing the glasses, I feel very uncomfortable when I look up, but I gotta do what I got to do, right? But with this one, I can look at it like 100% without feeling any kind of too much light on my face. It's really beautiful. It's beautiful. I like it. I like it. Thank you so much, Opticals Online, for reaching out to me to try this product. And ladies and gentlemen, I'll be leaving the link to this glasses in my description box. Also, I have a 10% discount code that you can use to purchase yours. If you want to try it, I recommend you give it a try. Use my 10% code. If you do that, you're helping me to get some coins in my bank account too by using my discount code. So I'll be dropping all the necessary information in my description box. All right, thank you all so much for watching. Please let me know your thoughts in the comment section about this video, and thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you all in my next video. Stay blessed. Bye bye.